this is Treasure Island. If you drive west, I think it is. If you drive west, come to all the beaches, Clearwater, Petersburg. This is Treasure Island. How quiet it is. Beaches are so quiet here. I've had problems with a red weed, which is killing all the fish. It's made the beaches, some of the beaches aren't even open. This is luckily a beach that is open. There was only one other open last week called Tarpon Springs. That was the only beach that was open, but this one is actually open, but very quiet. There's a faint smell that comes across now and again with the wind. That's where they had to clear all the fish that died, that had been washed up on the beach. This might be good. Now we can see. Can you see him just out there? It is beautiful. The sea is such a lovely temperature. Doesn't even feel like you cool off when you get in. It's very, very quiet here. The sand is not the same as Clearwater. It is like more like a shelly sand, whereas Clearwater it's like pure white, soft sand. But here there's a lot of shells. Still nice to walk on. Well, the temperature today is, when we got out the car, it's about 86, so it's probably got up to about 91-92 now. So it's a really hot day. I'm sort of in the shade because I don't want to burn. It's our last few days here, so we're a bit down today. We've had a really fabulous holiday. We've done the parks so many times, the Disney parks, been in and out of the parks. My favourite park this time was, I would say, Magic Kingdom. Absolutely loved Magic Kingdom this time. Every time it changes, last time I came out it was Epcot, and this year's Magic Kingdom. So, we're just spending a day at the beach today. Have a mooch about Treasure Island and see what there is, what else there is later on when we get fed up at the beach. And then tomorrow, it's about an hour and a half drive down to here, so it's about an hour and a half home later. Tomorrow is our last full day. Can't believe that, but we've nearly been here 3.5 weeks. And my hubby's going a bit further out than I've got up at the moment. I can see him. He needs to come back in. He's waving back in. I don't like it when he's far out. He's so far out. He might get munched on. Or something. Baby shark. I don't like it when he goes that far. What was I saying? Oh yeah. So tomorrow, I think we're just going to spend in the villa. Sorting out the villa, doing a bit of packing. We're going to go out somewhere. I think we're going to go out to Bahama Breeze tomorrow night for dinner. We've been craving coconut shrimp, and I know they do coconut shrimp. So we might go Bahama Breeze for dinner. That's it tomorrow, really. Just try to chill out, really, before we go home. But we have an absolutely fabulous, look, the sun's going in under the, behind a cloud. It goes really dark in it, does it? We've had a fabulous holiday. I am missing everyone from home. I'm missing my grandbabies and everyone from home. I'm not missing work, so it's the only reason that I don't want to go home is to go back to work. But I am missing my family now. I'm going to miss the sunshine. Definitely miss the sunshine. Miss the lazy days, miss the parks. We have had a fab holiday. So I'm going to sign out now. And next time I'll be at home. That's sad. So thanks for watching, everyone. I haven't done small vlogs while I've been out here. So I have a camera, I've had a problem with my camera. So I will probably see you all when I get home. I'll just leave you with this gorgeous, gorgeous view. Bye, everyone.